back to Joker Attack. We're in Lacey Towers, which looked like a really seedy hotel, but they tried to have a, Christmas party, and, somebody ruined the fun. Gee, I wonder who. This way? Okay, you know, whatever. Oh, right.
The police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up.
Well, that's fantastic. Detective Joker strikes again.
This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field.
I haven't stopped you before.
I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis's girlfriend, or one of them at least. She was
oh my.
A long list of priors, but nothing to indicate she was the
one of them. What a player.
The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail.
Although good for him, I can only find one woman crazy enough to deal with me.
It may have been intended.
And then that asshole Deadshot stole her. Ooh, over the shoulder. Nicely done. I like his style.
The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair.
Oh, I've done that before. That's always a good one. Good play.
This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis.
Damn, that's rough.
Low angle of trajectory.
Well done.
It could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground.
I'm not sure what's funny about it, though. Maybe I'm missing something. Did I make a joke about? I mean, that's an awfully Jesus-y pose. I don't know.
These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why?
I'm gonna guess a tussle?
These white streaks
bit of rope-a-dope?
Shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more.
White shoe polish. Note, expensive. That's adorable.
The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it?
Had a bit of a tussle.
The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter.
112 jewels, that is oddly specific. Victim lightly severely dazed. Depends who it was. Bane? No. Croc? No. Me? Probably not. Harley? Still probably not. Well, it depends on the day. Oh, rewind to advance. Help if I could read. Okay, and then the white guy walks in. Starts smacking around the blue guy. Bam! Body slam. It's like watching professional wrestling. Okay, good couple socks to the head. And dragged around. Blue guy wins. Fire spreads. See, I think The notable thing here, go back a little bit, is that, looks like it was framed. Oh, I was just supposed to scan that. Okay.
Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues.
Ceiling? Oh. Why would you check there?
This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days.
Huh.
If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked.
Well, it looked like it was groceries. Can we rewind her hair a bit faster? Thank you. Cell phone.
She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker.
Gee, I wonder who that would be.
Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight.
Did you?
The answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins?
Yes.
I have a body.
Maybe.
An unknown shooter. And an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room.
You'll never figure it out, Bats. Even I don't know who I am.
Alfred, I need
access. Sometimes I remember it one way, sometimes another.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Ooh, I've always wanted to do that.
Going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not
cool.
A bad idea.
Hello? That is not a door. Nope. Okay, you're just an idiot. Don't know what you thought you were going to accomplish. Here we are!
8-2. Come in, 8-2. Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Can you raise Delta 8-2?
Stand by, 4-4. Delta 8-2. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, come in.
Probably unconscious. Now, we're going to deal with this idiot.
I planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption...
Delta 8-2,
yeah.
Delta 4-4.
Something, something. Gotham, something, something. Purpose, something, something. Whatever! Why has everyone got to have a purpose? Why can't we just do it for fun? Like that, what's that bald guy who punches really hard? You know, the one with- Anyway, the one who has the hideous, red and yellow outfit. He's a hero for fun. I'm a villain for fun. You know, tomato, tomato.
You're drawn to me. Go on, admit it. Like little moths to the light.
Hi.
You gotta shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
And if you don't, too bad. You can't shut me off any more than you can the billboards, or the branding on your clothes, the flyers that litter the streets.
I mean, the branding on my clothes right now is bad. Is there a way to check, you know, like, level? I hope I'm going the right way. Like, really. That's it? No? Oh, really? Fantastic. I hate you, Anarchy. I really do. Oh well, here we go! Let's try to not blow up Gotham. Something I never thought I'd say. Just do that dabble. You know, that. I was trying to say was double tap A to grapnel faster. Flies through the air with the greatest of ease. Something I forgot to point out is it's not in the outfit that we selected a few episodes earlier for some reason. Yes, you random thugs take out Batman. Something that everyone's tried, nobody's ever succeeded at, so maybe you should give up. Whoa! Why is it loading like that? Bye, bye. Don't care. Coming in like a frickin' heat-seeking missile. More like a failure-seeking missile with these guys. Well, clearly I'm against you, dumbass. You know what your first clue is? The bruise is in your face. Shaped like my fist. And that one's shaped like my knee. Where's the third one? There.
I've planted three bombs.
Fine. Shortcut. Let's set the waypoint. There we go. It's me!
Anarchy's right, you know. Cops don't care about us. We'd be better off without them. You already knew that, didn't you?
I mean, technically. I mean, the Batman does this because Gotham's security forces were absolutely corrupt. Worse than a New York politician.
Get off your asses and get over there!
But now they've got Gordon, and you know, they're... you know, halfway competent. At least a bit entertaining for me. You know. Whee! Oh, what was happening with my voice there? Running away, like it's afraid. Yes, let's glide kick the random person. No, we're trying to defuse a bomb. Well, I guess I have to get to it first. Whee! That was not what I wanted. Come on! Oh, good.
Master Bruce, I'd recommend against trying to enter the GCPD.
How about you shut the fuck up, Alfred? Nobody asked you. Oh, here it comes.
Everyone,
we gotta fight! For liberty!
few more down. Oh, that was a cool pose. Oh, I thought you were down for the count. Good for you. Now you are. Come on, three bombs. That's all you had.
Interesting. Even after knowing all you did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
Do I entertain him? Do I get the real work done? Oh. It's Gotham's courthouse.
I've planted three bombs.
You know, not right now. Let's go to the Batcave and get our stuff.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
You know what's more important than that? Looking fabulous! No, that's not it. Wrong one! Yes. I think that's the right one. Right? Yes. Where am I going? Down here? Neat.
Have been doubled at police precincts since.
Great.
You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention, otherwise you'll never make it to the server room.
Let's do this!
What do you mean? You saw the guy. But then some
quietly take him out? Don't worry about it. Got to take out the snipers. Idea. Let's go around the building. We go. Hush, little sniper, don't say a word. Joker's gonna buy you a mockingbird? I don't know. You know, there goes all my health. Look at those wires, they're awfully distracting.
I got this door.
I'm on! Like a bra, lift and separate. Or... Okay, another one down.
I'm gonna keep watch over this floor.
You do that, buddy.
Back to the search.
This door's covered.
Getting the hell out of there! Wow, his vision's good! Okay, let's try one more time. Oh, what do you have to say?
Looks like justice has finally been served, fellas. Now, to see what's under that mask.
You know, usually that results in people getting gassed, electrocuted, poisoned, you know, one of those.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precinct.
Ah, yes, 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 we know.
Find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention.
Okay, good. We're at least vaguely in the right spot.
Understood. Thanks.
Quiet. Take the scenic route. He's a good cops. Very good, you know. Rough up the suspect. Let's see, can we get you alone? Yes, we can. Wonderful. Now breathe deep. Nighty night. There's no real way to just quietly take you out, huh? You know, let's try something ballsy. Why did you not grab no them? Worthless piece of...
Huh. Not much to look at from up close. Don't know why everyone was so afraid of him.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled.
One more attempt, and then I'm done.
You'll need to find a way to...
Alfred, no one fucking asked you.
Understood. Thanks.
Oh. Come on, let me go up there. There we go. See, this is easy. This part, that is. And then he goes around the corner. We know we can't take him out, so he's last. I think I heard a riddling noise.
All units, getting calls.
Scared the bejesus out of me. Little further, out of sight, out of mind. Probably manage this. Hopefully I don't get seen by him. Got him. You're done. And that's how you break into the police department. Well, everybody, I hope you liked what you saw. If you did, please leave a like below. Hit that subscribe button, hit the bell, that way you know when more of my stuff comes out. Anyway, I'm done. I need a nap. Toodles!